You excited? Any words of wisdom for your groom-to-be?
Just say yes to everything.
We'll let that go.
Just remember, I'm always right.
Pronounce you husband and wife. You may now seal your vows with a kiss. Ladies and gentlemen, I have the honor of presenting to you for the first time as husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Richard and Crystal Rogers.
Give it up for the new Mr. and Mrs. Richard and Crystal Rogers! Let's go, Rick. Bust the move. Hey, who said to stop applauding? This is a celebration. Don't these two look amazing this evening? Enjoying their first dance together as husband and wife, From the Ground Up by Dan and Shay.
Just take my hand, and I'll be the man your dad hoped that I'd be, and we'll live from the ground up.
I think these two need a big, huge group hug. Let's go, give them a group hug! Group hug, get in there! Ladies and gentlemen, you're happy to be the Mr. and Mrs. Richard and Crystal Rogers.
If I ever thought she would meet her Kevin, meaning... that would love Kaylee as if she was his own and be a great father figure and hard worker like her father Kevin. This might take all night. I told her someday I believed she would, and I believe she did, and Rick. I know he loves Crystal, Kaylee, and Brayden with all that he's got. I couldn't have picked a better husband for my daughter, a father for my grandchildren. And after today, I will be proud to call him my son. I'd like to give... Oh, can't see what I'm reading now. I'd like to give you both some advice for a happy marriage. Laugh together, be the first to say you're sorry. Say I love you often. Forgive, don't bring up the past. Communicate and trust. Hug, hold hands, and kiss often. Be in the moment. Remember why you fell in love. Compliment each other often. And most of all, listen and encourage each other. I'd also like to say a little poem, and then I'll be done sniveling. Marriage box. Most people get married believing a myth that marriage is a beautiful box full of all the things they have longed for: companionship, intimacy, friendship, etc. The truth is that marriage at the beginning is empty, is an empty box. You must put something in before you can take anything out. There is no love in marriage. Love is in the people, and people put love into the marriage. There is no romance in marriage. You have to infuse it into your marriage. A couple must learn the art and form the habit of giving, loving, serving, praising, keeping the box full. If you take out more than you put in, the box will remain empty. And I love you both. You both look beautiful, and congratulations.
Oh, so I'm sure you'd like to see our newlyweds kiss this evening, right? So no tapping on the glasses, no jumping around, no waving napkins. We're gonna do something really cool.
Ta-da. All right, now the bride feeds the groom. Crystal feeds Rick.
I'll miss you.
Very nice.
Kiss you.
And the groom feeds the bride. Rick feeds Crystal.
Need you.
Will he be nice?
Even let you hold the remote control. So let me do the dishes in a kitchen sink. Put you to bed when you
get almost done, almost done. Now the bride kisses the groom. And the groom kisses the bride. And everyone applauds. Dancing too, he didn't have to be. Show some love.
And seeing the mom goes out on a date with somebody new. It always winds up feeling more like a job interview. My mama used to wonder if she'd ever meet someone who wouldn't find out about me and then turn around and run. And he didn't have to be.
Enjoying their very, very special father-daughter dance. For their mother-son dance this evening, my wish. Let's give Rick and Diane some love. Your mom a big hug and a kiss for tonight.
Yeah.
Oh, awesome. So I need some help opening the dance floor. So Crystal, Rick, would you help me open the dance floor tonight? Why is everyone so quiet? Aren't these two amazing? Well, actually, I don't think we have quite everyone we need to open the dance floor, do we? I think we need Kevin and Claudia to come over here and open us up. Yeah, show some love. We need that. Yeah, show some love. Kevin's giving me a look like you're not getting paid tonight. All right, it's all right. Too late, buddy. No, all right. Yeah, just, we need your help. We need their help, right? Right.
I want to take a moment to thank my parents. They have taught me how to love and what it's like to receive love. Dad, I want to thank you for showing me how a woman should be treated and how you are with my mom. You met my mother in 1990. I was only 2 at the time. You showed my mother so much love and took care of us as if I was your own. You are the best father a girl could ask for. Mom, you are simply amazing. You're the most amazing, strongest, loving person I've ever met. You two have always been there and never once let me down. I wouldn't be standing here today if it wasn't for the love and support you've given me through the years. I love you both so much and truly grateful to have you as my parents. I will strive to live up to the example you've set for me and treat my husband and children with the same love and support you've shown me. I love you guys. 26 years together and you're the perfect example of a loving, happy marriage. 26 years from now, Rick and I will be there and you two will be 52 years going strong.
That deserves a huge round of applause. Dancing to their song and helping us open the dance floor, Claudia and Kevin.
Hey, Rick. Didn't you just get married, Rick? You already
be dancing with another woman? Does your wife do? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Around. And Rick?
Hey!
Do you think Crystal looks beautiful tonight? Who thinks Rick is the luckiest guy in the world?
You've been so good to me.
Let's go, help me sing it.
You know you make me wanna lift my head up and shout, throw my head back and shout. Come on now, shout, come on now, shout, come on now, shout, come on.
Ready? Here we go. What are you doing? What? Time out. Take that back, please. Did you see how fast you took that garter off? I hope the honeymoon lasts longer than that. That's all I'm saying. I'm sorry. Just kidding. All right, Rick. One, two, three. And it's deep. Yes. Three. One, two, three. Oh, this guy just walks right up, takes the garter. All right, please. Thank you.